ocean. Maybe that is all we really are. The universe is probably an illusion, but isn't it so beautifully big?
Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olchek, I'm Mike Emmerich, and a thrill tonight, it always is, when you get a chance to see the number one point getter in the entire league.
It's going to get a lot of attention, Doc, because when you are leading the league in scoring, you're going to see the other team's top defensive players.
Let's look at the starting netminders. A win in his last game, so he gets the nod in this one. No surprise he's starting this game. He won the last one. The centermen are in, and the puck will be dropped. Monahan's ready for the opening faceoff for Calgary. Neely's his opposite number for the Oilers. The rivalry has to resume sometime, and that time is now.
Edmonton's on a huge win streak. This is a season-defining winning streak, and they've met...
He scores! Neely!
Better to play from in front than to chase the game. There's the game's first goal.
The Oilers have broken the scoreless tie early. Edmonton's won that faceoff.
Scored by number 74.
A shot. Score! Neely!
Close to the net and fires it past the goaltender with a snapshot.
Talbot's not able to get the trapper on this. It beats him below the glove, one he'd want back.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have
to.
The hat trick. It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
Now, this is a player defenders need to look out for. He has a wicked release, and you can see it on his play. He snaps it home from the low slot.
So close to a highlight reel save. Instead, it's a goal against.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Oh, what a move!
By number 22 and by number 25.
He's right in! Score! He just keeps adding to a memorable night with another goal.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
He looked like he was guessing a little bit there, Edzo, as he drops into the butterfly position. Not enough of the net cover.
Over 3 minutes have passed. Edmonton's doing a great job offensively. A four-goal lead in the game. The Oilers get it off the faceoff. Shot! He scores! Another one!
What a quick release on that snapshot. No way he's going to miss from the low slot.
Quick release beats the goaltender low glove side. The goalie wants to shut down the bottom half of the net. He just doesn't do it here.
Edmonton's won that faceoff in the neutral zone. Shoots! He scores! This is unbelievable!
Right there in the low slot and doesn't waste any time snapping that home.
A lot of times as soon as the guy goes to shoot the puck, the goaltender drops into the butterfly position. He thinks he's got the net covered. Turns out he doesn't.
Goalie to the bench. Substitution made.
Well, you can't pull the whole team, so you might as well pull the goaltender. He deserves a break here. He's getting pummeled in the net as there is just no resistance against their opponent.
That's a face-off win.
It's all on his shoulder. An aggressive poke check on the breakaway.
And he picks it up. That pass was off the mark, so they'll have to try it again, organizing at center. Snaps it on to Neely. Got it at the point. Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way while they're playing instead of after the whistles.
Edmonton's lucky to have one of the top goal scorers in the league. He's a dangerous player that seems to be able to score no matter with the fact that he's the other team's focus.
The clock bleeds down to the last minute.
1 minute left.
To Lucic.
Period.
And they are in.
Can he beat him here?
Tries to wade through it all. Got in front of another one.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
And he puts the glove on. Giordano's working him over pretty well with the glove.
He's been known to do that every once in a while.
After taking that huge hit, he wasn't aware who was around, and he paid the price.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Bunsville Burgers Family Restaurant.
Calgary's goaltender has had one of those nights, and so this score is lopsided, and we will return after he gets a rest and these words. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
The Flames are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
A lot of goals scored in that first period. Let's see if there are a lot in the second, and maybe more.
He scores! He takes one more serving and fills his plate.
From this spot in the ice, that's the low slot area. He's gonna score.
Varlamov's in almost perfect position. I say almost because the shot's better. It just beats him.
Edmonton's hammered home yet another goal. They've got a lot of shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Fires with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Edmonton's team leans on him for offensive production. They need him to score on the power play. They need him to score 5-on-5. And he's delivered all season long as he's among the highest points totals in the league.
Terrific face-off win, and that's one of many. What a ripper! Solid work there by Larson. Driving toward that net. He scores! Yet again, a big night gets even larger.
Backhand shots are a little trickier to control, but he handles it perfectly there.
Not many guys shoot the backhander very well. That was an excellent shot. Quick release. Beats the goaltender.
The Oilers have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
What a job with the stick!
Wonderful save. What skill by both Cooley and Shooter.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this after the whistle, how about both teams play whistle to whistle like this?
Over 3 minutes have been skated here in the second. Edmonton's players can't wait to get on the ice. The opposition can't wait to get off.
He scores!
This shot is absolute laser that finds the back of the net. Nobody saw it until it hit the twine.
Man, the top glove, Enzo, was wide open. He drops into a butterfly. You could throw a football in there right now.
The Oilers have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say.
Oilers goal.
Got that pass toward open ice. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Giordano's.
We had a sense this was going to happen. So here they go.
Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
You knew it was going to come to this pretty quickly as the two teams play. It's always physical, and the temperature gets raised almost immediately. Both of these guys run into each other. They look at each other for a second, and down go the gloves.
Edmonton's got that win. A howitzer. Save. Shoots one. Score! He got iron with that shot.
about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
They say the post is the goalie's friend. Sometimes your friend disappoints you. This hits the post, and it goes into the net.
Edmonton's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. They've got the draw.
Drives ahead. Save! Shut down the best guy the other team had. Score! Again! Is there no limit? Does he have no mercy?
With the goal scorer right in front, it was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot off the backhand.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Edmonton's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. The Oilers control from the faceoff. Oh, he'll pay for that.
Giordano's got no weight on his one leg.
And they'll try to settle the score this way.
Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
These two teams get together, you can expect the game to run a little hot. Both of these guys.
That was going back into old times for those two major penalties.
These games don't come along very often anymore where they're chippy, aggressive, over the line a lot of times with way too many penalties. As this score spread out, there's been all kinds of banter back and forth between the benches in front of me. This was pretty inevitable.
Another foul with a hit. What a mean-spirited hit. He'll be taking the task for that one. And so the fight begins.
Now that's the sign of a true teammate.
Rivalries ebb and flow, but with these two teams, it always seems to be this.
5 minutes apiece for fighting. The way they went, they should have gotten 10.
This is the game from yesteryear. Strap your helmets on, get your sweaters buttoned down. There's been lots of fights, and I don't think this is going to stop anytime soon.
Oh, what a mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer. And so, as predicted, we have a fight here.
All players have a role, Doc. Two things, accept and execute. He certainly did that.
You knew it was going to.
And out of all of this, both receive fighting majors.
Now, this is old-time hockey. The game's chippy. It seems like the puck is only there so people can follow where the next fight might be.
Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
The Oilers, no team worth its name is going to let that go.
Goodrow's nicked up here, but he can't.
And the end result of what's happened is this. The gloves are down.
It's not about winning or losing the fight. It's about showing up. And he did in a big way.
These two teams get together, you can expect.
The decision of the referee is final. It was worth 5 each for fighting.
This is old-time hockey. Every whistle invites a scrum. Guys seem to be more involved punching each other in the nose than they are trying to score a goal.
Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
They won that draw. Shoots. Score! He's got his second.
The Oilers are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance. Edmonton's taken that neutral zone faceoff. And at an angle to Nurse. Well done with that pass. He scores! The Oilers have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. Edmonton's got that puck off the draw. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then.
Look out, the hits are coming.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Goodrow's nicked up here. Guys, he's going to have to finish his shift. They're stuck in their own zone.
He scores! The Oilers have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period.
The Flames have played half of this game, and none of it has been any good. They look at...
Score! He's got his second of the game! The Oilers have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say. Edmonton's got that puck off the tie-up.
Backman's on the lift after that.
They score! Edmonton's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. The Oilers with a win at center. Great pass ahead. That was one. He'll get the number on.
He wasn't expecting that contact. He got steamrolled there.
Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two. Two periods have played, a busy time on the shot board. 50 for Edmonton, and one for Calgary.
Hey fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our...
Calgary's workforce could be affected for the next period. We'll find out whether this injury has taken someone off the ice for the rest of the game or not. More in a moment. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
The Flames have been a bit frustrated, Doc, after two periods of play. They were down on a scoreboard. They have the prospects of a real hot goaltender in front of them. As their coach, I would tell them to stay with it. Eventually, you get one, and then you get another, and you'll be right back in this game.
Big hit. Possession gone.
Unfortunately, the puck carrier there knows he's in a hockey game.
Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates. Edmonton's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Gains the blue line. He's in! Oh, outstanding move. Wonderful save. Didn't go for the deep there. That
that's a good hit off the forecheck.
Monahan's ailing, but he can't get
He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Edmonton's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. He's done it again. That's another victory at the faceoff circle. Saves there.
Chuck's just gliding to the bench, Doc, after that huge hit.
Time of the goal, 2 minutes, 41 seconds.
Chuck's been in discomfort since this hit here.
Edmonton's got that faceoff win. Slides it to the point. Oh, my, what a hit.
Goodrow's nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wobble around and finish this shift.
To the point it comes. Gets a blocker on it. And he's hammered. That puck exits the zone, so play has to reset. Can't get it on net.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
Now it's directed to Frolik. A shot. He scores! Edmonton's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And a save. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Could go left, could go right.
Score! He's got his second. Edmonton's won that faceoff. They have to. Shoots! He scores! There are nights, and then there's tonight. Forever, he's going to remember this one. Solid win at center ice. Now what?
Neal's feeling old.
Oh, one of the best saves you'll ever see. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Snaps one. Gets it with the blocker. Recollected. Crashed into him in open ice. They're getting ready to strike. Big point blank save there.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
He throws that just for a break.
Neal's injury occurs on this play. You can hear the collision from where I'm standing.
And the game is over. Terrific outing. The Oilers have another win, and their winning streak continues.
With that win, Doc, they found themselves with a tidy streak intact. The wins just keep on coming.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying, good evening, everyone.